Hello, everybody. This is the place where Seoul International Book Fair is being held. Shall we go inside together? The 2020 Seoul International Book Fair, Korea's largest book culture festival, is being held from October 16th to 25th at the book fair's official website and bookstores and cultural spaces around Seoul simultaneously. The Seoul International Book Fair is an event hosted by the Korean Publishers Association and sponsored by the Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism. And it is 26th edition this year. In order to prevent the spread of Corona-19, the online space and offline bookstore will be the places for expanding each other's experiences through books instead of the traditional large exhibition events. In this book fair, 198 domestic publishers, 32 local bookstores and cultural spaces will participate, and 200 writers, humanists, socialists, scientists, and artists will meet with readers by organizing 40 lectures and talks. Christian publishing company Urim Books exhibit 87 Korean books and 33 English books by paper and ebook version, authored by Dr. Jaerong Lee, senior pastor of Manmin Central Holiness Church, through the official website of the book fair. And Spirit, Soul, and Body, First, Second, and Awaken Israel will be exhibited in an offline space. Paper books displayed on the website can be purchased by connecting to the internet bookstore YES24, while ebooks can be purchased through YES24, Kyobo Bookstore, and Amazon.com. The guest of honor of this book fair is Russia, which has celebrated its 30th anniversary of diplomatic relations.